This is a painting I did. It's called Hamadryad. And Hamadryad comes from Greek mythology. It's a spirit or a wood nymph that inhabits trees. They would inhabit particular trees as their permanent dwelling. And once the tree dies, the spirit would die as well. I decided to take my printer. I have this big printer, and see if I could print this out really big.